JTF is trying to reinforce their positions there.
The JTF doesn't know what they're doing. Nobody does. This whole catastrophe really is a complete failure of imagination. I hope Doc O'Neill is okay.
Let's check inside. Goddamn scum.
Where were you? Your division, aren't you? Where the hell were you? You were supposed to protect us, damn it.
I'm sorry, Dr. Wee.
Ugh, whatever. I'm sure you tried.
Doc O'Neill, is he...
gone.
With the others.
He told them to take him instead of me.
Is your name Gabrielle, by any chance?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Why? Someone wants to talk to you.
Hello? Kevin!
You know where they went?
No clue. Just caught a name. Jax. Seemed to be the top rabid dog.
All right. Let's go look outside. See what we can see. Sorry about this.
Yeah. Me too.
CCTV cameras here. We should be able to get an echo of what happened.
Available for playback nearby.
What a ride!
Let me go! Please, let me go!
Shut up! Let the nurses go. You only need me.
Best keep your mouth shut, Doc, if you want to keep your teeth.
Where to next, boss?
Liberty Island. Plenty of supplies there.
What about Carl?
He's late. Forget him. I won't stand for tardiness.
Is it true that the statue has a restaurant and a head?
No, there isn't, you dumb bastard. It's a small head. It can't be smaller than
you. Knock it off. We gotta move.
Liberty Island, huh? That makes sense. Let's go rain on their parade. And let's go by boat.
Let's get a move on.
Look, O'Neill is a friend, sure, but there's a bigger picture too. The dollar flu won't go away anytime soon. And we'll need skilled doctors if we're ever gonna get out of this mess. People like Doc O'Neill, and that woman Kendall back at Trinity. Here we go, buckle up!
Thank you.
need to find the hostages. We gotta hurry! God knows what that psycho Jax is planning for O'Neill and the others. Where are the hostages?
I ain't telling you shit. My knee! God, it hurts!
I'll ask again. Where are the hostages?
Jack's got him up by the statue. He's crazy. He's loading the supplies up to a ferry and rigging the whole place to blow.
Mercy kill. We're out of time.
What the hell? We're SHD. This is not how we do things. That man was unarmed. You think he'd hesitate to pick up another gun and shoot us in the back? Safer this way.
Let's move. We're losing time.
That freak Jax hurt the doc or the other hostages.
Die, motherfuckers!
We'll need to defuse that thing. I'm not great with wires. Look how it's connected to the door. We can't get those people out unless you disarm it. I'll cover from here.
Be careful!
EOD was never my thing. Let's get him out.
Sarah? Oh, thank God you came.
Would never leave you hanging, Doc. Agent, meet Doc O'Neill, a genius researcher I'm proud to call my friend.
I'm grateful to you both. Did you catch that freak, Jax? He's over by the ferry, I think.
He's next. We'll catch up later, Doc. Let's move!
You hurt?
One reprobate got lucky. My aim's busted.
We gotta stop Jax. I'll go after him. Can you escort the civvies to safety?
Crafty bastard, so watch your six. Cigars are on me when you get back.
Kelly here. The hostages are safe, and the doc too. Now, waste that clown and we'll call it a day.
rip you apart and feed you to the fishes! Apocalypse is coming! I'm the midwife!
Take him down!
No, you didn't.
Oh, but I did. You and your kind. Your days are over. Society is just a sham. All it took was a hyped-up flu to tear it all down.
You're wrong. We'll get through this. We'll rebuild.
Yeah, you tell yourself that. Lucky for you, Santa came early this year.